Ready to most knucklehead of the day award going to this man in China, the country, not the town. This guy lost his new iPhone 8. He had been out drinking with some friends when nature called, and he headed to the bathroom. You can guess where this story's going. Apparently, he decided that checking his phone while relieving himself was in order, but he fumbled his phone and dropped it in the toilet. Then he got down on his knees and stuck his arm in the potty. He couldn't reach the phone, so what did he do? He kept pushing his arm further and further in, all the way up to his shoulder. At that point, he realized he wasn't going to reach his phone because he couldn't get his arm out. And this guy was too embarrassed to call for help. Besides, he didn't have a phone. But he was too embarrassed to call for help. After 20 minutes, a janitor found him. His arm had completely swollen up because it was stuck so badly. They called the local firefighters who got this guy out. They were able to save his arm, but the phone's another story. And now he will need another phone because, yes, the service on his iPhone is literally crap.